just gonna talk about some of the decisions that I have made. So, also for those who don't know, oh, let me close the window. Somehow I wake up as well. They take the baby. Oh fuck. They take.
Go ahead, run. I need to get away.
What? What the fuck? What the hell? Sort of steel. Wasteland, risking my life. Did he ever help me, comfort me, anything while I was risking my life? And he knew I was risking my life for him. Did he ever stop me or comfort me or send me a signal? Never. Never. He gave insinuations about me. In practical reality, really. I'm gonna go fix my power armor. So, when he told me I was in the institute, I infiltrated through teleportation. That's how you have to get there. Teleportation is the only way in. I shot him in the head. But that means I couldn't get into the institute. Because all the doors are locked. You can just get back, that's all. And I promised a scientist who escaped the institute earlier and who helped me get in. I promised to find a cure because they transformed him into some kind of freak. So I reloaded a previous save. Why are they all standing there like that? on their side. I was like, yes, I'll give you a chance, you know, but I won't. I just went in to get that cure, and later I will go back to kill all of them and help the synths as well, because they just don't deserve to die. I'm just repairing. What is wrong with this? What don't I have? I don't have enough steel. Pretty easy to find normally. Guys, why are they standing there like that? What the hell? I'm to equip it. Normally they are all working, doing their duties. This is my first settlement, by the way.
Don't care much for good. That place, it's
I'm gonna set up the recruiting beacon.
Yeah.
No, it's fine, whatever. I have place enough here.
Back to Diamond City one of these days.
What the hell? Anyway, this is what we built. It was a teleportation device, but as you can see, it's busted. But that's how I got in the Institute. But because they trust me now, I have the direct link. I don't need this anymore. I have a direct link. So what you have to do is create settlements all over this world. This is my first one. So you have to create food, water, power, so everyone can sleep, this power, this is the marketplace and stuff, so the generator, this is the vegetables and the water, our mutated cow, and here I built some, put some sofas, a television, some extra beds, I fortified the walls, stuff like that. Normally they're all doing stuff and now they're just standing there like freaks. I do not know why.
Keep leading and I'll follow you.
What the hell?
That's the deal, right?
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't want to trade.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
No, I don't think he was talking about that. Let me just take a... Let's get some... steel. Oh, I built this house, by the way. I just built it. Here's the living room, TV, pool table, and then here the bedroom. Then you can go upstairs as well to just have an overview of everything, basically. Some guard posts. Here. This should give me steel. See, I think this is because you can pick up objects when you're not in build mode. Steel. That should be fine for now. Okay, let's test it. So anyway, there are several factions. There's the Brotherhood of Steel. They're very more like military. But you also kill synths and synths. They don't need to be killed. So I don't know, I was hesitant to join them. I just didn't. I don't know. Didn't feel like it. The Minutemen is this people. This one, that guy, runs it and they just try to help people, and I'm also the general of it. Find new people in the Commonwealth and help them out, give them a home. They're neutral, they are aligned with all other factions. So there's a railroad who I recently found. Think they're majority synths, but they're just like humans basically. And they also wanna help synths, and they asked if I wanted to choose them, Railroad or the Minutemen. I chose the Railroad because the Minutemen are neutral. They are on your side always, so it doesn't change anything. So yeah, but later I have to go back to the Institute and shoot. Let's see. Well, we can go and take a look at the Courser. It's one of the most dangerous machines sent out by the Institute. So yeah, I do not have that many bullets of my best guns. I think I have some mines left, but we can try. I mean, I'm gonna save, and if I die, I die. If he dies, he dies. If she dies, she dies. sorcerer. I killed one before, but it's so long ago that I played it that I actually forgot what they're like. But yeah, they apparently they're very hard to beat. I have to go in here, okay? General Atomics Factory. Let's go. Let's see what's inside. So the weather also changes, by the way. Sometimes it's sunny, it gets night and dark, sometimes sunny, sometimes rain. What? Which I love. I love gloomy. Whatever. Oh god, it doesn't sound very good. It's shooting in it, I think.
Nothing there after all.
Sometimes there's also a nuclear storm. Is that a friendly one? Is he friendly? I think he's friendly. Mr. He's red. He's actually not friendly. Why? Something must have attacked him. Shit. Okay, these logs are in general not that hard to pick at all.
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to see if I can.
Why not let the robot deal with it?
We're having such a good firefight.
I'm gonna try and get him on my side. Oh shit, shit, shit. He's right next to me, you guys. Stop it. Stop it. Get out of my way. No! I don't wanna die. Holy shit, I'm out of my armor.
Trundling around looking for something that wants to blow me to flip.
What the hell? This robot is mental.
Here I was.
Set them on shit.
Well, that got the blood pumping.
And who gets to clean up?
What the hell?
Butler's going down. We live to fight.
Whatever. I don't know what got into them. Because you can get them on your side. I thought I could do this by hacking the terminal, that's why I went on it so fast, but I couldn't. Stop it, please stop.
You hear me coming?
Whoa. I did not hear you coming. There's more to. Holy fuck. They have gone insane, these motherfuckers. Let's get in here. Okay, just gonna save because I know that Corsair is hard. I know we usually override. Oh, wait. Maybe not actually. Oh, they're humans, okay. Wait, okay, you were stuck under the pipes.
That armor should serve you well in a firefight.
Yeah, okay.
Report anything suspicious to the SRB. Pardon me, ma'am.
What? Wait, what?
Nothing to report, ma'am.
Do I look like I have time for idle chit-chat?
Yeah, because you're doing nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Power armor is sturdy enough, but it limits your mobility.
I think I have to kill him. I can't talk to him, so... Hold on. Just gotta... I think I have to kill him, you guys. such a bad way. But whatever, it's not like it's not like there. Okay, let's see. Let's show some others. Fragmentation mine. A little bit more to the back because they I think they just trust me because I'm part of the institute. I keep drawing it that way. Why? I'm even like facing that direction. Okay, that's better. Now I will grenade him.
Beastly useless. That's dumb.
Just let alone me, nothing to be afraid of. yeah, so that's it. Mr. Andy, please. Stop with your shenanigans already. You know you will lose. Okay, that's it, you guys. I'm going to see what kind of repercussions this had. Are the same when it says, you know, entries denied likeness to. Is it the vibe? Is that two letters are the same? And you should find something similar, probably.
Yes.
Whatever. There. Okay. So, let's go see. Hostile to me now because else whatever, even if they're hostile I'll shoot them anyway, whatever. I don't think I have, yeah, I got the cure already, so I'm not that invested. Let's see, where was the entrance again to the institute? If you guys know a good perk to upgrade to, let me know. These are kind of the ones I have. And I have like full fear luck. The intelligence, charisma is full, the endurance, perception, and strength. Anyway, I thought it was somewhere here. Institute there. So I'm just quickly going to take a look and see what is the repercussion that I just killed one of their coursers. Cause that's, you know, one of theirs.
Dr. Watson can be a little obsessive when it comes to rules and policies.
Hey there.
Good day.
What do you need?
It must be a challenge.
Absolutely. We scratch and scrape for over the years, we've learned a few tricks that help supplement. When necessary, we can tap into select sources on the surface. Fortunately, advanced systems is all. It's a good thing, too, because you don't even want to know what.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna stop here. If you wanna see